hundreds of creatures such as grouse and voles were killed, and vegetation.
It's all black and brown, and this is absolutely devastating to the ecosystem.
Tragically lost on one side of the beacons, over to the east on Clangbourne's Lake, one of the UK's.
And then obviously we've had these fires, so birds' nests and everything have just
been. With great ease. They make their homes in burrows dug in the banks of waterways, such as.
Much of a setback is an event like this.
It is a setback. Having the touch.
And provided the water voles continue to thrive, the Environment Agency will be looking to release more of them at other suitable sites across Wales. And just like the water voles, we're hoping that.
You know, one of those extra rooms could have been used for study or playroom for the girls.
Dogs, ponies, sheep and, well, who knows what else.
If you'd like to escape to the country in Scotland, Wales, Northern Ireland or England and would like our help,
then
please apply online at bbc.co.uk/beonashirt.
Back in Wales for tonight's Country File, that's here on BBC One at 6:15. When it's dance-off time, Strictly Come Dancing, the results show at 7:15, and after last night's waltz put in at the bottom of the leaderboard, fingers crossed for Jeremy
to
remote.
Okay, well, then we
took
you to our final property, the Mystery House.
It's valuable conservation work. The gallery know that balls are in trouble.